Man United to scrap plans to keep Old Trafford if new stadium approved. Manchester United may abandon plans to keep Old Trafford if they build a new £2 billion stadium. The club initially considered reducing Old Trafford's capacity to 30,000 for the women's and academy teams, but now sees it as unfeasible. Instead, they might opt for a 100,000-seater Wembley of the North. Preserving historical elements and securing private funding are key considerations. Please subscribe to my channel.